What's going on, moviegoers? So if you're new to the channel, my name's Christian. Welcome to C-Roll Productions. The first official teaser poster and teaser has dropped for Shang-Chi and the Legend of the Ten Rings, and I am hyped. This teaser poster looks great. I love the first look. I cannot wait to watch this trailer, you guys. I'm so excited. I have a feeling Shang-Chi and the Legend of the Ten Rings is going to be on some next level shit, especially with the martial arts. I am so pumped to get into the world of Shang-Chi and learn all these beautiful characters. I'm so excited for this movie, you guys. It comes out September 3rd, and I'm super happy we got the trailer this week. We have the season finale for Falcon and the Winter Soldier as well. This week is huge, and I love it. But enough talk, you guys. Let's check out the official teaser trailer for Shang-Chi and the Legend of the Ten Rings. Might be like Kill Bill.
I gave you 10 years to live your life. And where did that get you? You walked in my shadow.
Okay. Death dealer? God damn you, yo.
Son, it's time for you to take your place.
Ooh! Is that Wenwu? The Mandarin?
That's not going to happen.
Death dealer. Oh, shit. Yo, this looks great.
Who are you?
Oh, hell yeah. Yo, this music is knocking. Yo, that looks fantastic. Absolutely. Great teaser trailer. We got to see a first look at Razorfish. He looks pretty badass. The Death Dealer. Yo, this looks awesome. This looks like it's going to be visually stunning. I love the cinematography we saw. The music choice for this first teaser trailer kind of got me reminiscent of the teaser trailer for Black Panther. I think that was Run the Jewels. Definitely, definitely love this teaser trailer, you guys. Man, the fighting looks like it's going to be so badass. I cannot wait, you guys. The martial arts is going to be, I feel like it's just going to be off the charts. It really will. But the whole story behind Shang-Chi and, you know, him being raised to be a fighter and, you know, trying to live up to the name, like, I cannot wait to see how they're going to, how this is going to play out. You know, we got to see Wenwu, the Mandarin, and, you know, the Ten Rings. This looks good. This looks really, really good, you guys. I'm excited. Perfect teaser trailer. Didn't reveal too much. I'm pretty sure we'll get the official trailer sometime in the next couple of months because this does hit September 3rd. But I'm 110% on board with this, you guys. This looks like it's going to be a lot of fun. Looks like it's going to be awesome. I did not expect a teaser trailer this morning because Simu released, you know, the official teaser poster. And he was like, don't worry, teaser trailer coming in a couple weeks. I was like, ah, damn lame. And then all of a sudden Marvel Studios was like, happy birthday because it's his birthday today. And they dropped the official teaser trailer. But definitely, definitely loved it. I cannot wait. Fantastic stuff. Post your comments down below, you guys. Let me know what you guys thought about the official teaser trailer for Shang-Chi and the Legend of the Ten Rings. Thoughts and opinions, you guys. What do you guys think? Peace.